turn on the TV and I see Christmas. I look outside and I see Christmas lights and it's saying, Merry Christmas. I go to the mall and I see people reading Merry Christmas. Even the president-elect Donald Trump was talking about Christmas. There was even a parade in a big apple about Christmas. What is this holiday and why is it so huge for the whole world to celebrate?
Sandy, Christmas is a Christian holiday honoring the birth of Jesus Christ. However, Jesus was not born on December 25th. Christmas means Mass of Christ, which means worshiping the Lord. During the early few Christian centuries, Christmas was not celebrated in any manner. The first Roman emperor, Constantine, celebrated on December 25th. A few years later, Pope Julius I officially declared it as a holiday. This is how Christmas celebrations officially started.
Interesting. Jesus seems to be an extremely important person for the whole world to honor his birthday. Who is Jesus Christ? Can someone tell me who he is? Who are his parents? Where did he come from? Is he part of a royal family for the whole world to honor his birthday?
When God created everything, it was good. Later on, sin entered the world and it changed everything. For the wages of sin is death. God did not want us to die, so he sent his son Jesus. He sent the perfect gift by sending Jesus Christ. Jesus was born to a Virgin Mary in a town near Jerusalem called Bethlehem, as the prophets Isaiah and Micah predicted before. Jesus fulfilled many prophecies before he was even born. In the 33 years that he lived, he never once sinned. He fed huge crowds, healed many people with a variety of sicknesses, and taught many people about the Creator God and how to be reconciled through him. God sent Jesus Christ to do the will of the Father to be the light of the world. He is the Trinity, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Okay, so if Jesus is the Son of God, King of Kings, and Lord of Lords, was he born in a high-profile setting? And why do I keep on seeing these various names around this reading?
After Joseph and Mary came to Bethlehem, there was no place to stay, so they ended up spending the night in a stable, where animals are kept. After Jesus was born, Mary wrapped him in clothes and laid him in a manger, as there was no crib. The angel of the Lord announced the birth of Jesus to a group of shepherds who were watching their flocks by night. A group of wise men saw an unusual star in the night sky, and they knew that a special king was born. They followed it and found Jesus lying in a manger, and they worshipped him. The Christmas nativity scene is a reminder of what happened the night Jesus was born. Jesus is the King of Kings and God's Son, who could have been born in a palace. Instead, he chose humility, of lowliness, and simplicity. Jesus is conveys an amazing message to all of us. Jesus was born in meekness, like all of us. Just like animals go to the manger for physical food, we can all approach him and get fed by his word. Jesus' word has the power to save our souls.
I'm glad we're having this conversation. The true meaning of Christmas is love. John 3:16-17 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not die, but have everlasting life. For God sent his Son not to condemn the world, but to save it through him." Jesus came down to the world not to lose anyone else, but to save us through him. Jesus is the bread of life, and without him, we don't have a chance to go to heaven. Let's learn to love and seek the Lord with all our hearts. Forget about all the perishable things in the world, because that'll get us nowhere in life. Let's learn to love him with all our hearts, because he loved us. Jesus loves us all.
Thank you for watching us perform. Well, we're now going to watch the little angels perform the nativity skit. Thank you.